Okay.
It's confirmed. So now that you're in the record books, how does that feel? As world champion and as the oldest.
Can I get like a quote beside the record book and see like 40 is a new 20? That's what I'd like to say. No, I mean, it's not something that I ever set out to do when I came back to skating, but I knew that if I were to accomplish my dreams, it would inevitably occur because I'm the oldest everywhere. I mean, it's something I carry with pride. I'm very proud of it. I hope a lot of athletes stay around a lot longer. I hope it encourages people to not stop before they've reached their potential. And I hope it transcends into other areas, not just in sports, but also in other areas of life, like work and professional careers.